Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game.
I have to say it's always a nostalgic place the Etihad for me to visit, being a lucky lad with a microphone in my hand when Sergio Aguero won the league title in 2012 with the last kick of the 20th Premier League season.
Number 76, Michael Carrick.
Sergio Aguero's goal-scoring rate is incredible and wouldn't be a surprise if he hit the back of the net in this game that we're about to watch.
I love to see him in action. He doesn't make a fuss. He gets up. He's just concentrating on scoring goals.
And number 73, N'Golo Kante.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Fraser Forster starts in goal. Javier Zanetti starts with Felipe Luis as the fullbacks. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
At last, after all the build-up, the game starts. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Griezmann. And now it's with Wayne Rooney.
Michael Carrick.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. They're looking for Rooney in the centre.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Looking good with attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
He's not the tallest player on the pitch, Wayne Rooney, but he's very strong in the air, and he showed it there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Orellana. Nicolas Otamendi. Schweinsteiger. They could pose some danger now. Good vision here. Trying to... Wonderful chance! Out in front of goal. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Nice return pass. Delivered into the box. And they get it away. Carrick. To Moore. Griezmann. Felipe Luis. Schweinsteiger. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Corner's taken.
Oh, that's good defending. Attacking now. Stephen Ward. Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, that's a dreadful error. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Lukaku. Griezmann. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. They've set it up well for the cross. Well, he's got support here.
Gets his foot in there. El Shaarawy.
Sergio Aguero. Conte.
Felipe Luis.
Aguero! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
And it will be their throw. Griezmann.
Conte.
It's Carrick.
It's Rooney.
Comes in strongly. Schneiderlin.
And that'll be a throw.
Into the attacking third.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Griezmann.
Aguero.
It's Anetti.
Conte.
Shot on. Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well.
N'Golo Conte.
It's Carrick.
Conte.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Morgan Schneiderlin. Schneiderlin.
Montoya.
Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Felipe Luis.
Wayne Rooney.
El Shaarawy.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
A timely challenge to Moore.
Wayne Rooney. Lukaku.
Going forward well. Lukaku. Griezmann.
And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure. Oh, his team haven't been at it, and look at the manager's face. He can't believe what they're giving him out there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. On to the attack now. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
It's offside, and the referee's given it.
Taking on the defenders.
Good defending.
Bastian Schweinsteiger. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Now Carrick.
Here's Conte.
Schweinsteiger anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Lukaku. Here's Michael Kapp threading it through. Griezmann really stretched to make the save. Top class.
It's confident and it's classy, really. But it is a bit of a gap.
And the referee says, that's a free kick. Carrick on the ball. And there goes the whistle.
And this is the start of the second half. And now here on the attack is Aguero.
A wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
Conte. Challenges for the ball. Morgan Schneiderlin. Aspas.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Orellana.
Now Schneiderlin. And now the shot!
Shot blocked here. Felipe Luis. He's coming forward with some danger. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. Makes a challenge here. Willian Jose. Morgan Schneiderlin. Aspas.
And here's the shot.
And that will be a corner.
Good defensive clearance there.
Bastian Schweinsteiger. Schneiderlin. Passed in with a chance.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Stones. Could be dangerous.
That's a brilliant challenge.
N'Golo Kanté. And now it's with Wayne Rooney.
Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Here's Kanté. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Lukaku. Incisive. Griezmann. Another great Griezmann goal.
A nightmare for defenders, the way he hangs on that shoulder, on that last line.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Well, here's the goal again. And it's going to be a substitution now for this team.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Antoine Griezmann.
Schweinsteiger. Morgan Schneiderlin. He's got a lot of strength, but a lot of confidence as well on the ball.
Yeah, so often he likes to break forward, but he's passed it simply today.
Morgan Schneiderlin, Schweinsteiger, Stephen Ward, Bastian Schweinsteiger. Well, they're in a good position here.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Stones. Now Carrick. Romelu Lukaku.
Griezmann slipping it through. Felipe Luis.
And it's in for the goal. Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Sterling.
He's done some great protective work, hasn't he, this holding midfield player today, and been rewarded, really, I guess you could say, by getting a bit of a break. There with the substitution now.
Yeah, it was always a key area, this, because he was up against a clever number 10, but he had the measure of him. He came out on top.
I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this, a pretty even game on paper anyway, that they would have collapsed.
No, it's been a bit of a surprise, and you've got to look at the defenders and the mistakes they've made in vital areas of the pitch. That looks like costing them.
Lukaku. Conte. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Aguero. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Tackle here. Neatly intercepted. Christian Eriksen. Into the attacking third. Conte. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? Eriksen with Felipe Luis again. He's got his shot off now. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Aspas. Griezmann. It's looking good, this move. Sergio Aguero. Shots on here. Aguero scores!
Well, oh, that's typical Sergio Aguero, isn't it? Not many better around when it comes to finishing from that kind of position.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Oh, he's got to make a change, this manager, because it's men against boys. He needs to give them a lift, a substitution, I would imagine.
Wondered about this injury, and they are going to make a substitution. Doesn't look too serious, so precautionary stuff maybe.
Yeah, I think it probably is. I mean, this lad doesn't normally come off if it isn't anything too serious, so I think maybe they are protecting him.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Nicolas Otamendi. Stones. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Javier Zanetti. Pogba. Aguero.
Griezmann, Romelu Lukaku,
it's Aguero,
That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
They've gone short with the corner.
That'll be another corner coming up.
Short corner. Decided to take a short corner this time.
It's a corner coming out yet again.
A short corner.
Referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Pressure really on, yet another corner.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
In comes the challenge. To Moore. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
It was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.
Well, we look at Sergio Aguero after the final whistle, and understandably so in these circumstances.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball in. They're looking for Rooney in the centre.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Going forward well. Lukaku, Griezmann.
And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
Lukaku, incisive. Griezmann,
another great Griezmann goal.
A nightmare for defenders, the way he hangs on that shoulder, on that last line.
Romelu Lukaku.
Griezmann slipping it through. Felipe Luis.
And it's in for the goal. Well, they've taken the low route here and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Sergio Aguero.
Shots on here.
Aguero scores!
Oh, that's typical Sergio Aguero, isn't it? Not many better around when it comes to finishing from that kind of position.